graffiti, as the name itself, is not an art. Graffiti is the application of a medium to a surface. Is that an art form? I don't know, I'm not an art critic. But I can sure as hell tell you that that's a crime.
On the subway train, I spot Mr. Rob Ford across from me. Topic was graffiti. Talking with this elderly man, and he said, graffiti's not healthy for the people in our city. He went on to say, it's gang vandalism. I wanna catch those rappers and throw them in prison. I am tired of their mouth, I am tired of their guns spraying on our walls. I hate those hoodlums. Thank you, Mr. Ford. I am 80 years old. I'm scared of those hoodlums. They all have to go. When I walk downtown, poor walls, they are suffering. The youth with the pain piece, put them in their place. Saying Scarborough check, Queen Street check, Keel Street check, Chain Street check. I'm taking care of business, those gangs have to know. Sorry, elderly man, my appetite is low. I need some food, I have to go. I said, hold up, Mr. Ford, forget about the food. I have something to say. He said, who the hell are you? I said, George S.G. M.C.G.Rock. I overheard you on the train talking down hip-hop. This is the gospel of hip-hop, page 117, 118, it reads graffiti. The study and application of street calligraphy art and handwriting, commonly called aerosol art, writing, piecing, burning, graph, and urban murals. Other forms of this art include bombing and tagging. Its practitioners are known as writers, bombers, graffiti writers, aerosol artists, graffitiists, and graffiti artists. Also, at the genesis of human awareness, writing on walls, trees, stones, clothing plays an important part in the development of human intelligence and self-expression.
Every time I get in the train, almost every day I see my name. I say, yeah, you know what, I was there, I bombed it. It's a matter, it's for me, it's not for nobody else to see. I don't care about nobody else seeing it or the fact that they can read it or not. It's for me.
Going on within our culture, you know, stick to it, we can do it through the push and pull. Peace.